Take a look at this picture. Lorenzo Spann is wanted by the city of Charleston for assaulting the mother of his three children. Spann allegedly punched the victim in the face and then shoved her to the floor before fleeing the apartment. City of Charleston police is looking for him on charges of domestic violence in the second degree. He is known to hang around the downtown Charleston area. Anyone with information about his whereabouts is urged to call the city of Charleston Police Department.